Okay, family, peace. Essie Cater Home set her back with her harvest. Okay, so I'm gonna get all my green beans on this side. And green beans is easy to harvest. You just pluck them. So these are the two that's on this side, you guys, the yellow one, and I think this is called the Blue Lake. And I got some purple ones on the other side. They're not ready yet, but they're growing. Guys, drop me a line. Let me know what you guys is out there harvesting. We're probably all harvesting the same thing. But, yeah, it's a lot of beans out here. So when you are harvesting your beans, your bush beans, it's good to pull them back because they are going to topple over. It's good to pull them back and then they will just dangle. You can see where you need to just pop them right off, but they're not hard to harvest at all. Yep. You want to come and harvest some? My son's saying, those green beans? Yeah, come help. Come show YouTube how fine and muscular you are.
I'm not.
What's wrong?
Say hello.
Hello, hello.
Okay, family, question. I believe the blue lake and the yellow green bean give you another round. I'm not sure about that, but I believe they do give you one more round. So drop me a line if y'all familiar with that, please.
Coming up time for them to hatch, or not hatch, but it's getting warmer. It's been a little bit cooler here, but you know, they're driving this. You know what I'm saying? And we can just keep them in the greenhouse now that I think about it. So I know for a fact they'll hatch.
Yeah, I was looking at those on eBay, just selling them and laying
their
eggs or whatever.
Right. I tried it last time, but they got eaten up.
It was years ago.
Well, you were doing that because you were just fascinated with them.
Right, but I still did it the right way. But I have put them all around the neighborhood and stuff. Like, you're supposed to put them on, like, leaves like that and stuff where they overhang, where they're flowing. You want them, like, free-flowing plants. Or, like, a leaf like that or something, because ants aren't prone to, like, crawling. But everywhere I put them, ants got them.
The ants?
Yeah.
Oh.
Very badly.
But I mean, I thought they eat the ants.
they do when they're hatched, but they were in their eggs.
Oh, they were in their eggs.
Yeah, they caught them when they were in their eggs. I put one back by the car.
Them damn ants is gangster.
Yeah. Let's go get it.
All right, family, this is what the green beans is looking like, y'all. So one of my sons came out to help me, so that's a good thing. But I think I got most of them off of here. See some yellow ones on this end. I'm gonna get my little soaping scale, and I'm gonna measure how much green beans I done harvest.
That's a good couple days.
Yeah.
Cool couple. Yeah,
we got them bad boys, y'all. Over here. Then what you do once these are finished, you finish harvesting off of these, you flip the soil. The worms come up and eat all the leaves and stuff. And you amend the soil.
Right.
They having a good time in those raised beds over there because I put some lettuce under the dirt.
Oh man, they love it.
Yeah. All right, family. So, I would say we probably got about 3 pounds or more.
That should be on the way here soon.
Okay.
So the part is outside on the porch.
Okay.
And I'm gonna leave the money with y'all.
Ooh. Ooh, wee. Alright, family. It's hecka hot out here. Well, muggy. The sun go down, you get a little breeze.
Right.
Alright. So that's gonna do for today. And I got another harvest with my strawberries, but I got to get a bowl for them. So, there we go. All right. There we go, family. It's the green bean and yellow bean harvest for today. Najee, say bye to the family. All right, family. This is SEK, the homesteader, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you for tuning in and watching. Thumbs up, like, subscribe, hit that notification button. Peace.